can't begin to know him, but then I know it's growing strong. Wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hand, touching hand, reaching out, touching me.
December 7th, 2019, and this is the moment, the rematch we've all been waiting for. So let's get this party started! Making his entrance to the ring as the challenger, the man known as AJ Anthony Joshua!
Joshua in the unfamiliar position of walking first after his first professional loss. His legacy absolutely on the line here tonight. Not just if he can bounce back after a loss, but does he have the fortitude to dig deep and find the resolve that was missing late in that fight, June 1st in New York City. He faced adversity in that fight. He was unable to recover. Some say he was concussed in the third round by that Andy Ruiz hook. But if he can't come back impressively here tonight, many will say it's because when he reaches back for something extra, he comes up short because it just isn't there. Whether that's fair or not, Joshua didn't just lose 6 months ago. He got beat up and beat down. So toughness, resolve, championship class. He has everything to prove here tonight. And here comes the former champ in Riyadh now. Walking in by himself. All business. 11 pounds lighter than the first fight back in June. Can he stick and move? Can he box? Can he get back to the top and find redemption? We will find out now.
I love the song, I love the swag, I love the confidence. Let's see if he can translate it into a performance, Brian.
Everything on the line tonight for Anthony Joshua. Says hello to the English fans. Says hello to the worldwide fans. A charismatic, well-spoken champion. Now the challenger looking to get it all back. A very different Andy Ruiz entering the ring tonight. His last performance solidifying a place in boxing history. And he now walks to the ring here in Saudi Arabia as the heavyweight champion of the world. So much at stake for Ruiz, for Joshua, and also the very fluid and active heavyweight division. Deontay Wilder and Tyson Fury are out there, and only the winner of tonight's fight gets a seat at that table. If Ruiz can win tonight, he goes from one-hit wonder to the man who took out the top heavyweight in the world twice. He'll have most of the belts and a legitimate claim to being the true heavyweight king. Ruiz saying, everyone is still doubting me. His trainer saying, hey, it's still his fight, his promoter, his arena. But right now, Andy Ruiz strides to the ring as the heavyweight champion of the world.
And I think the biggest question coming in for Andy Ruiz, the 283.5 pounds he's carrying, is that a result of lack of training, indifference to this training camp, or is just Andy Ruiz being Andy Ruiz?
He did seem to fall into all those cliched trappings of success. A big victory tour, exotic luxury cars, conspicuous consumption of food and medicinal lifestyle. And then he comes in 16 pounds heavier. Here now are the MGM Resorts.